stands. They are ready. Start his orders. They are out of the gates in their opener. Almost a level start by all the runners, with Golden Hope shooting into the lead, challenged and overtaken by AOC, but showing plenty of speed to rest the initiative is City of Sales. City of Sales now leads from AOC in second, followed by Joy of Giving quickly into third. They followed then by Golden Hope, settles into nicely on the fence to fourth. Another length and a half behind Hell Hard is on my way. Two lengths behind comes Vijay's Empress, followed by Lancashire, now joined by Top Sprint. Back to the leader as they start climbing up, crossing the 1100, and City of Sales extends well, enjoying the underfoot condition by about 2.5 to the good of Joy of Giving. Close to the fence is AOC. Still in fourth is Golden Hope, followed by On My Way. Now joining On My Way to make a line of three are Top Sprint and Lancashire. Another length and a half behind comes Vijay's Empress, is nearly six lengths from the leader, and the leader is City of Sales by about a three parts a length to the good of Joy of Giving. Narrowly in second from AOC, to another length and a half behind, now being nudged is Golden Hope as they cross the 600. They followed then by Lancashire on the outside of On My Way, who's been pushed out now. They followed then by Top Sprint, and last is Vijay's Empress. Inside the last two furlongs now, City of Sales by about 2.5 to the good of AOC, followed by Golden Hope, now accelerating well on the outside. Then comes Vijay's Empress, followed by On My Way, really hard to bridge the gap. So too is Lancashire on the outside, with City of Sales inside the last 200 by about 2.5 lengths in front of Golden Hope. Hard at work to bridge the gap. Far behind, with City of Sales drawing clear, only one all the way to the post by about 2 lengths to the good of Golden Hope, followed by Vijay's Empress, On My Way. They followed then by Joy of Giving, Lancashire, AOC, and Top Sprint has finished last. So number 2.